your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
What a rainy pattern we have been under. Good morning and happy 4th of July. We saw over 3 inches of rain in the mountains yesterday. The upstate had over an inch of rain up till midnight last night, and it's rained heavily overnight and continues today. Showers and thunderstorms will continue to be our story today, tomorrow, starting to taper off a little bit this weekend, but still a chance of showers even through the first of next week. We're under a flash flood watch till this evening. Showers and thunderstorms likely again on the 4th, and high temperatures will just reach 77 to 82. Here's a quick look ahead with a 4-day plus forecast. Still a 60 to 70% chance of showers on Friday, 50% on Saturday.